Hello, my fellow comics, and again, welcome back. Yes, back to what? Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I'm starting this right now. Listen. Last time on Mario Kart Tour, I placed first in the Tanuki Mario Cup. But this time, we're now in the Ice Mario Cup. I have nothing to buy from the tier shop, but I showcase all the Tanuki collection of drivers. Those are all the four drivers that use the Tanuki suits. And I didn't even have a chance to get Penguin, Toadette, or anything else like that. It'd be tough for me to buy some rubies from stores because I have to save up money. It's all due to my budget constraints, unfortunately. But I will have a chance if I have more rubies. I'm too short to buy it. But I will keep on saving more rubies in order to get Penguin Toadette. To complete all the penguins. And the rest of these drivers. As a complete set of the tours. All tours. Last time here. I dominated 200cc, although my winning streak was cut as a ring of three winning streaks. So we're going to be doing some online races. Those are two because I'm shifting up to 10 worldwide races. And battles, and 10 world regional races and battles. That's 4 online gameplays. And therefore, I'm gonna be shifting to 4 single player race gameplays too. Anyway, I hope you see me online. Okay, mark my words, this will be the last match to perform with 4 or 5 worldwide matches, both race and battle. So Big Blue, Yoshi Valley, or Piranha Plant Cove, I go with random. If that's the case, whatever. Now let's see the spinning wheel. I picked it! It's Excitebike Arena. So we have the Spain, Mexico, United Kingdom, Balls of War, and everyone else in the US. Okay, nobody picked Waluigi? I'm shocked. Here we go. Get a mushroom. Now it's time for me to do an early lead. Oh. No! Maybe a late lead? Oh no! Yes! No! Looks like there's 2 daisies! Somebody picked Daisy. I picked Daisy! Previously, Yoshi is first favorite character. My second favorite is Daisy. And third of all, I decided to choose all the races. Oh, oh no! Lucia, go get him! Or her. I can't tell them apart. The smuggle. Holding this star down. Eat it. Eat it. Sorry, Daisy. Sorry, other Daisy. It's a good way to start with the four. So I'm okay about this. Safe. Oh, I know. It's holy cheese. That's the character I know so far. I met her since 2015. I still picked random, so I either go to Rock Rock Mountain, Waluigi Pinball, or the Moonview Highway. Okay, Moonview Highway is the second race. Alright, there go Yoshi. Played by Holy Cheese. Or should I call her Cat? That's her green. Oh, oh! I nearly meant to do that. Sorry. Up the cliff. Oh no. Let's go. Get that! Oh, too late! Hey! Oh no! Top of the bomb car. There are no mushroom cars. They don't appear in that game. Only in Mario Kart Tour you can get mushrooms. Oh! Come on, I got struck by lightning! shoot. Harvey. Oh no! I'm in seventh. Okay, third race. I still go to random. Electrodrome, Mary. Mary, what? Oh, come on, I forgot it. Mary Mountain? Oh, I get this. Should try to read the courses before I pick next time. Right now, third race is Electrodrome. Two people has left. That allows me to win. Here we go. Come on. I decide to slipstream here now. Oh good. Peach it! I'm sorry, Peach. It's my willpower to win. Sorry, Yoshi. Sorry, cat. That player was known for some dog. You know, I like dogs. They're kind of attractive and furry, fluffy, fuzzy. Well, Isabelle's a dog, because she's a Shih Tzu. And so are other dogs in Animal Crossing. And someday I will get a dog to adopt. But it will be too soon. It won't be too soon. Oh no! A blue shell! Bail out! Oh, too early to bail out. Oh no! I'm in 10. I'm in 10th place. Oh no! Come on. Eighth place, that's a disaster. Okay, so Choco Mountain, Rainbow Road, or Singapore Speedway, I still go to random. That lemon girl, I cannot beat her. It's my willpower to beat her soon. Singapore Speedway. That is the fourth race. We got two new Canadian people, Natalie and Scorpion. Two Peachettes? That's kind of crazy. No other Yoshi character has been played as a CPU. Controlled as a CPU. Now that's an early lead. With a dash ring. That can get me fast. Oh, sorry about that. It's in Chinatown. Boy, was I fast. Even though with the driving distances. Oh, was that a bridge? I don't know if it's a bridge. Oh no, I got hit by a blue shell. Well, I still have my bomb with me. Well, I dodged my red shell with it. Go Diddy Kong! My goodness. The item did not appear here in the third lap. Well, that's it. Now I won. Upon the pre-records, I privately do this. This will be my last race. Wario's Gold Mine, Rosalina's Ice World. Oh, I forgot that again! Final race? London Loop. I'll be moving on to battles after this. Got the coin. Sure. Enter to this might look like this sure doesn't like the King's Cross Station. There aren't any trains here. I can only see trains in Calamari Desert. Oh no! Sorry, Peachette. As I was saying, I can only see trains in Calamari Desert, Marine Mountain, and Super Bell Subway. And Berlin Byway. Okay, Blue Shell, go get me. I mean, her. Oh no! I got fireball! Oh no! I got fireballed again. Got you, Morton. Got myself a star. I'm sorry about stealing the star. Oh no. What? No, I didn't get hit by item. Hey. Hey, that's not very good manners. I'm finished. Seems that Blondie robbed my first place. Alright, mark my word too. This is also the last episode with 5 battles in Worldwide. So first match. We either do Dragon Palace, Lunar Colony, or Luigi's Mansion. So I still go to random, because I always like to go for random. Every player in competitive Mario Kart do random. We have Renegade Roundup, because I picked random. And we're in Sweet Sweet Kingdom. It sounds like we're catching. It's gonna be very tricky though. Quickie. Aim for it. Aim for it. Yes! I caught bit and tip. I don't caught bit. Unguard. Oh no! Thunder. What? Get Thunder. Hurry, hurry. What? Don't worry, Big King Kong's on dance. What? We're in the same team. Why are we in the same team? Cannot hit each other. Previously I caught that. Let's go catch that last one. Oh no, what? What? Hurry, Pick. Pick Daniel Cut Pick. That's a quickie. I knew it was a quickie. All 6 got first place. Second battle. We either go to Woohoo Town, Lunar Colony, or Battle Course 1. All 6 players got the crowns. That's for Renegade Roundup. In regular battles, it's just one person. A Balloon Blast in Lunar Colony. I forgot to say that there's a Japan, Brazil, United Kingdom, Balls of War, and Canada. And everyone else in the US. What? Why did I get blue balloons as Daisy? It's supposed to be orange. Daisy is orange. Gotta hold my shells. I hit Tim. At Smash Bros. I miss playing Super Smash Bros. I never get Smash Bros. Recording because of Nintendo program. I have to try and see. Oh, I hit back. Yes. Jump. I'm so lucky. Zip it. Hit, or zip, oh no. I hit Idol! Yay! I hit the Japanese! You realize there's two Japanese players in here. I'm so dodgy as well. Is that a tie for me and Toad? Sundance. I hit Sundance. Six balloons for me. Sorry about this, Mario. Is over. It is now. This is me with six balloons. Now I'm first. I think those people left. So, Luigi's Mansion, Dragon Palace, and Urchin Underpass. I still go to random. In case I pick what's random. For what track the person plays in. Another balloon blast here in Urchin Underpass. They're gone. Especially the Japanese. Green? Why did I get green balloons? As Daisy. It's still supposed to be orange. I'm glad I didn't get a dud star. I hit Tim. That was a little bit of chaos. Oh, oh. I'm sorry, Mario. I'm sorry. Two Daniels. Which one is the real Daniel? Oh no! Idol hit me! I got three balloons! Oh no! I wasn't even defended! Doesn't that character look like Goofy? What a weird looking character. Mario and Toad got two crowns. Oh no, Smash Bros. What? Oh my goodness. That Smash Bros. Person is lucky. Dude, I only found mushrooms. A big queen hit me. Oh no. I got two balloons? That's not enough. At least I got a point. I still go to random. It's either Woohoo Town, Dragon Palace, or Lunar Colony. Seems like Daniel stole my first. Okay, what was that? Let's see if that course wins. Coin Runners in Dragon Palace. Looks like we got more people. There's Tim, B-Dog, Camel, and Emilio. And Poochie. No, I'm not counting on the Poochie as a Yoshi's character. Got the coin. Three coins. Now I got the crown. Oh no. My crown. There. Oh no. Yes. Coin runner players don't get balloons. Only get coin. The coin. Oh like I evaded the shells using the feather. Well, bird of a feather. Yes, I got some points. I'm gonna get mushrooms like this. Here's a pro. Anyone who takes my coins. Oh no! My coins! Better pick them up. I got twice the coins yet, even with the star. Oh, wait a minute. Boomerangs don't allow you to get coins. In here. You can only get coins if you're in Mario Kart Tour using the boomerang. Oh no! Oh! Not again! I got 8 coins. At least I got 1 point and still. This is the final battle. Sweet Sweet Kingdom, Battle Course Run 1 or Luigi's Mansion out of random. I still pick random. Final battle. Ba-Bomb Blast in Mario Circuit 1. Mario Battle Course 1. What? Why do I get green again? Daisy's supposed to have orange balloons. Oh no! Fox Gamer. Get tons of bombs in my skin. Oh, Rao hit me. Now 10 bombs. I haven't got a single balloon. Oh no! Rao hit me! Again. Those are too good. Oh no, Fox Gamer hit me. No balloons for me because most of the players I face won't let me. Clearly I got away with it. Emilio hit me? Oh no. That's it. I'm done. And that's the last of it. I'm done. Tomorrow I'm going to be playing Nintendo Switch Sports. And the rest of these days will be doing Mario Kart Tour. In the matter of 13 hours and 30 minutes, the final tour, the final rerun of the tour, the anniversary tour, will be coming down on the tracks. Thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me. Links in the descriptions below. If I lost to anyone who has a high skill, I hope it's you guys. Thank you so much for watching and take care of yourselves. Whatever you do, love yourselves, be kind to yourselves, love your others and be kind to your others. Take care of your mental health and your physical health because I love you. Because I want to see you next time.